likes of you.
Sibling with the same skin.
Whatever you're doing, it seems to be quite deadly, so keep doing that. Serves you right.
evil! Your pronunciation is terrible! How are we supposed to summon a proper demon when you insist on pronouncing it Urgaxitan? It's clearly written right there, Urgaxitan. The deep dark that suffers no light does not grant its power to those who mispronounce the language of bone and claw. Now we have to start the ritual all over again! Why are you always blaming me for everything? Tell me, High Priestess Liara, how many demons have you successfully summoned, huh?
Well, I was this close to summoning Hexagorix the Geometric Terror just the other day.
Uh-huh. Sure you were.
I was! But then Acolyte Preston sneezed and blew out a ritual candle. It really ruined the whole vibe.
I told you! I'm allergic to saltpeter! Can't you just draw the arcane runes with something else?
I'm sorry. Is your name High Priestess Liara? Well, is it?
No, it's Acolyte Preston.
That's right, Acolyte Preston. It is. So maybe someone named Acolyte Preston shouldn't be telling someone named High Priestess Liara how to harness the powers of the deep dark that suffers no light. Now should he?
Stop yelling at him! You're always yelling at him!
Yeah! She is, isn't she?
That's enough out of both of you! The next person who speaks will suffer the hex of unthinkable indigestion! I swear it!
You're pushing it, Acolyte Preston! Now let's see. Shall we try something a little different? Ooh, I have been wanting to try the Hellhammer spell.
What in the hate-fueled darkness of chaos is this? Someone tore a page out of my grimoire! Which one of you did this?
You may speak.
It wasn't me.
I would never.
It must have been that ingrate son of mine, Aiden. Next time I see him, he's dead. Now everyone shut up again. I need to do some brooding. Interrupt our dark machinations!
Don't worry, I got this. I am the Dread God known in the common tongue as Zygaxis! You will hand over the Shadeborn Grimoire to this, my fleshy vessel, or I will summon forth the forces of the deep dark that suffers no light to eviscerate your unworthy bodies! Do not test me!
No, I don't think I will be doing that. For one thing, I don't believe you. For another, who's ever heard of Zygaxis?
I have.
Yeah, me too.
Two armed acolytes!
Very well! You have sealed your own fate! You want to summon the forces of the deep dark that tell us no light! Well, here they are!
My son!
my true name from within the book. It's on page 6 and 7. So close to the first page in the book.
Exalful, Grok?
That's me, baby! I feel my power returning. Now, interview these sad bastards in the cages and see if any of them might be a suitable for my most unholy self.
Good day. Unless you've done something.
You saved us. Listen, I'm Vinnick, and those crazy coven wannabes were gonna sacrifice me and the other folks in here. We owe you everything.
Yeah. Now repeat after me. Hixzavel Grok Nistat Interidum Madoka.
Oh, okay. Zebra don't just taste Interam Monaco.
He's worthless.
That was despicable! Why would you do that?
Shut up!
I thought they were going to sacrifice me! Are you here to set me free?
Perhaps! But first, repeat after me. Hixzavel Grok Nistat Interidum Monoka!
Okay, sure. Hixzavel Grok Nistat Interidum Monikar.
Perfection! Now I'll just... Wait. Wouldn't you know it? This lady's already possessed. Chick Zayden, is that you?
Zygaxis, I thought I smelled your roadkill and roses scent on this one.
Oh man, I'm sorry. I almost tried to possess your host. Anyway, buddy, it's been too long. We should really catch up soon.
Indeed. I'll meet you in the Dark Summer of Wraiths on the next Harvest Moon Room.
Sounds good!
May death forget your name!
Hey, are you gonna free me or whatever?
That depends. Recite after me. Hixzavel Grok Nistat Interidum Monoka!
Sure. Hixzavel Grok Nistat. Hey, wait a minute. Are you trying to get me possessed or something?
Why? Are you afraid?
Actually, that sounds pretty false. I'm into it. Hixzavel Grok Nistat Interidum Monoka!
Now, Vaxen, are you prepared to host my essence?
Totally, my dude. Fill me up.
Very well, then.
As your humble servant, I can't wait to see what kind of stuff we can do together.
That's a good boy. Farewell, adventurer. I'm sure our paths will cross again. Eventually.
Was that a threat? No matter. I'll defeat him if need be.
As always, good triumphs over evil. Or was it lawful over chaos?
Turn to stone.
Blast and fiddlesticks! The solution is not ready. I need the essence of pure snot. Go to the nearby cave and retrieve it for me. essence of pure snot. Fight on!
You should have yielded when you had the chance.
Is close enough to smell. It will be heavily guarded.
As always, good triumphs over evil.
Or was it lawful overthrow?
here is your snot.
Perfection itself! With this, I can complete the solution. Now, use this improved sea kelp solution on the seaweed blocking your way. I am the greatest alchemist alive.
The seaweed melts away, clearing the path.
Fizzy Wilkins!
Sorry, that's just something you have to say as an alchemist sometimes.
And so the idiots continued their long, pointless quest, traipsing through the wasteland they made, crushing priceless coral reefs under their boots.
The exposed seabed reveals its hidden treasures to you. There was a lot of junk and gunk in the ocean. A lot of flotsam.
Flotsam? Are you sure it's not jetsam?
Flotsam is stuff that fell off. Jetsam is stuff that got thrown off.
I don't even have a snappy comeback. That's just interesting.
Sometimes learning can be fun!
Do you see the destruction she leaves in her wake? Await me! Justice has been served.
your way, and a gentleman stands just before it. A gentleman wearing a pirate hat. Oh, but he's not just any pirate. He's a skeleton pirate!
Skeleton, kill him!
No. Hey, he is not a bad oaf. He's a good boy. He's a special boy.
I'll be the judge of that.
This gate.
Aye, ye be wanting to just waltz right through the gates of the briny shelf, are ye? Will ye be speaking to Bones Threewood, cursed protector of the southern gate, and I say, sure.
Wonderful. I had expected more resistance, to be honest.
Of course it'll do ye no good. The Nerpin Gate is guarded by a vengeful, murderous, gorgeous buccaneer, known as Chartreuse LeChance. He'll never let you through. Unless... would you be willing to help me on a quest?
Ho ho ho, pirate quest! It's a pirate quest!
Valentine, do you want to go on the pirate quest?
Oh, I really, really do!
Ha ha! Welcome to the crew! But there'll be no pirate quest without Polly, me faithful bird Munculus. A terrible fate befell her, and we be needing to put her pieces back together. Beware, crew. The sea wargs are restless since the ocean were obliterated. You don't want to run afoul of Mobley Dick, biter of crews, scourge of salt and sand.
Friendly advice. That pirate you're throwing in with doesn't have a loyal bone in his, you know, bones.
Thank you.
adventure continues. Shall they reap their devastation? Remember this. You put
Whatever you're doing, it seems to be quite deadly, so keep doing that.
Eye patch. Paradoxically, it helps her see where to go.
I taught you.
Those be the navigational flappers. Keeps Polly high in the air to spot sails on what used to be the horizon. Perhaps you can do a fellow plunderer a fair turn for a fair wage, eh? First things first, head to the wreck of me ship, the Carolan. My one true love. Oh, aside from the sea, of course, but he's gone now, so I guess he's nothing. And ages ago, me and the lads made off with a set of pearls from a shrine to Chumber. Mr. Queen, whose visage stands beside me. Transgression. Her bloody fins run such waves as to wreck the Carolan, sinking our souls to the deep and damning us with undeath for all
eternity! No, I want those pearls back. Hasn't the crew reclaimed what's ours? None have yet returned.
Stealing from the gods? Your bravery is matched only by your folly.
Aye, you speak truly. But the way I figure, me and the crew have paid a heavy price for a prize what's been robbed from us.
Now crack some chitin! We need that squawker!
Dare to return.
A bird monculus properly takes years of arcane training and meticulous craftsmanship, but I never let that get in me way. Slap the squawker on her! There she is! To join me crew again.
Polly's back from the dead!
For what reason have we created this mockery of a bird?
Polly's me navigator. If we're to take on LeChance and open the Nerpin Gate, we needs the help of me former crew. Now sniff 'em out, Polly!
Sniff 'em out! Sniff 'em out!
Chartreuse LeChance ain't just a mighty pirate. He's unkillable. There's a rare curse upon his crew. Tis known as plot armor. I know it well, for it be the the same curse I bear. We'll be needing more than guns and ships to defeat him.
This away! This away!
Like Brown's a virgin soda.
We sent
Crossman!
But we can't go dry or the songs are coda.
Grog's good. But we tried all day in the same silly way. Watching Grog.
Aye, that be me first mate and his fellows. They'll never listen to you if you don't start a fight with them first. Like challenge him to a duel.
Let us take to the dueling fields, you and I.
Ha! Hear that, lads? The hero wants to fight! Twouldn't be a fair fight for ye. See, we've got plot armor. Plus, me grogmug's still full of strictly non-alcoholic brew. Amscray.
Okay, so how do we get this guy to fight?
Easy. Pirate Rule 27B. Spill grog must be avenged. Break his mug.
But we tried all day in the same silly way, watching Grog spilling down.
He's run afoul of Pirate Rule 27B. Now that's a serious breach of decorum. You trying to pick a fight with a sailor?
Yes. Did you miss when I said that before?
Why should I? I bet you fight like a dairy farmer.
Wait, why are we gasping?
Because you've just been challenged to a duel of disses.
It's the pirate way. Now we gotta hit him with the cuttingest, meanest, wake up in a cold sweat 20 years later as comeback, or we lose the duel. We're gonna need options.
Your mother is probably a lovely lady, but I think she would disapprove of your current profession.
No one talks about different first mate like that! You're getting killed, Hall! They keep men on a dead man's loop! They're big monsters!
All right! Ow!
Bones, you old fool! You said the plot armor would protect us! Ha-ha! Oh, Danny, first mate! Just cause it doesn't kill you, don't mean it don't hurt! Now, rejoin me crew, and help us take down Chartreuse LeChance! Huzzah! Only a few crew left to find, and I know just where they'll be. Polly, chart a course for Plunderport!
Plunderport! Plunderport! Ah!
Blasted. Plunderport was a small island pirate town. From your vantage point on the seafloor, it is a spire beckoning to be climbed.
The whole town of pirates?
I love this.
Why are you so into pirates?
They're just so free. You know, they take their ships from port to port, answering to no one, searching for fortune and infamy.
Isn't that exactly what we do, just in space?
Space pirates.
I think we lost him.